Two. In chat, know what score is? I didn't realize there was no one over here. I actually put in the numbers. I know it's at least 1-1, but I don't know if one of them's won two games. Oh, Devin has now. Alright, cool. Two, top, two, top, top. Ooh, that reversal is filthy. Like, it looked like Kai did the good fastball to avoid the needles and everything. He's gonna get back and that won't have any of that. Oof, Kai gets up at the right time. Yeah, up smash doesn't get you anything there. It's definitely like a just fair him off and kill him spot. Up smash seems cool, and then it's like, oh wait, to get stage. Kai, yeah, punishing him for it. And a good old game of what are you doing down there? I'm ultra confident in the lack of lasers hitting his feet. Up tilt, yeah. Did he stuff the laser? The needles as it comes out? That was weird. Oh, is Devin a professional? No, he's not. He can't jump cancel up smash. Oh, God. Truly is the peak of melee. Good jab reset, but not fast enough. Double nair. That's scary, Kai. That's ledge dash, though. He gets grabbed. Now he's going for Rekka. Check to his down smash. Does not get it. Now he's back in the fuck lasers game. You can just dash attack. It's fine. He's in the set. Cool. As far as I'm aware, that puts up Musket versus Scraddle.